Hello, leaders of the global financial market. We are anonymous. We hope you are having as much fun with this as we are. As you know, we are still here, and with every passing day, your failure to account for the fraud and abuse exposed by our campaign becomes more evident to the people of America, the globe, and to your own followers. The civilian independent media have chosen to communicate our message about your organization to their viewership, and now the world is listening to us and watching you. The mechanism behind the phenomenal ease with which we have achieved this is simple. We are speaking the truth. Your efforts to handle this condition are as predictable as they are expensive for you. This pleases Anonymous, and we encourage you to continue waging your conventional war against truth at great expense to you and at no cost to us. We approve of these conditions, because within them defeat is impossible. Our campaign has been one of constant success, and yours has been one of constant failure. This will continue. Evidence of our victory is everywhere. We are certain that police departments and arms manufacturers appreciate your handsome patronage now necessary because of the ubiquity of our message. Unfortunately for me, the millions of dollars you now spend every month because of the occupation cannot change your history of crime and abuse of humanity, nor alter your police officers' criminal behaviors, which are now all available to the public. To pervert the law to censor the truth will continue to fail at great cost to you, just as your attempts to paint our peaceful demonstrations as terrorist activities have done nothing but foreground your tendency to abuse the judicial system to suppress free speech. Defections at every level of your organization will continue to increase. By now, you have most likely experienced the cognition that every action we take deprives you of at least one of the three following things: capital, clients, and credibility. These conditions will continue to exert their pressure upon you and your superiors. The disorder will continue to deepen. We have changed the rules of the game. Growth of the magnitude required to maintain your capital in its present form is no longer possible for you. Your ability to seduce the public has been destroyed. Your survival has long depended on your capacity to suppress the truth of your abuses, and that ability is now gone. We have removed it. Leaders of the global financial market, the data has spoken. We are the cause. You are the effect. Expect this to continue, and thanks for playing.